Good afternoon, everybody. So in this video lecture, I will be talking about male reproductive organ, seminal vesicles. Okay. Now coming to the seminal vesicles, which are the paired elongated sac-like glands. They secrete fluid contents into the ejaculatory ducts of the male reproductive system. Okay, so seminal vesicles are the paired elongated sac-like glands which secrete fluid contents into the ejaculatory ducts of the male reproductive system. It secretes a thick, milky, slightly acidic fluid. pH will be 6.5, that constitutes the bulk of the seminal fluid, which is called the semen. Okay, so that seminal vesicle secretes a thick, milky, slightly acidic fluid that constitutes the bulk of the seminal fluid called the semen. That semen contains the fructose, protein, citric acid, inorganic phosphorus, potassium, and prostaglandins. Okay, that citric acid, it is used for the ATP production by sperm. Okay, it also contains the citric acid, which is used for the ATP production by sperm, and the fructose. It acts as the main energy source for the sperm outside the body. Fructose, which act as the main energy source for the sperm outside the body. Okay, so seminal vesicle is the sac-like glands, which secretes the milky, thick, slightly acidic fluid. It's called the semen. And that semen contains the fructose, protein, citric acid, inorganic phosphorus, potassium, and prostaglandin, and that citric acid is used for the ATP production by sperm, and that fructose the main energy source for the sperm outside the body. Okay. And that semen also contains the proteolytic enzyme like pepsinogen, lysosome, amylase, and hyaluronidase. Hyaluronidase, which break down the clotting proteins in the seminal vesicle. So that proteolytic enzyme is have to break down the clotting proteins in seminal vesicles. Okay, and it also contains the prostaglandin. It aids the fertilization by causing the mucus lining of the cervix to be more receptive to sperm. It aids the movement of the sperm towards the ova due to the peristaltic contraction of the uterus and fallopian tubes. Okay, and the prostatic fluid provides a nutritive medium for gametes. Okay, so that semen also secretes the prostatic fluid, which provides a nutritive medium for gametes. Okay. See here, this one is the seminal vesicles. Okay. Seminal vesicle, which attests to the vas deferens, and produces sugar-rich fluid that provides the energy to sperm. Okay. So this is all about the seminal vesicle and their functions. Okay. Thank you.